Alright, boys, we're in a new episode there, like. Alright, so as you know, there in the old career thing, like, we're kind of like, oh, bottom of the table, you know what I mean? Which is not a very good thing, but I have a feeling we're going to win this game. I have the inner belief in my body and my muscles, I mean, like, underneath the skin, you know, all the belief is under the skin, and it's oozing, ooze out now, like, the belief, you know what I mean? So, getting old W yolk there now with a shell, and you can throw it, the eggs out. You know what I mean? And then we win the game, you know what I'm saying? So we have Garibas there in midfield and Balakari and Boxall then is in the centre back, you know what I mean? Basically Hans had a pot of Hans playing as well, you know what I mean? So we're playing on Carlisle in a way there, like, and we're home, you know what I'm saying? Home, yeah. I'm alive, like, you know what I'm saying? Here you I'm busy.
Hello everyone, the weather forecast.
Use the midfield team, don't move the centre back. Ooh. Oh my fucking no way that it's free. I knew that, man. What is on our hair? Ah, bullshit. Fuck off. Everything's happening, no, hey, it's cool, no. So we've Andrew Boyd there in the youth squad, the cabinet, right? So we won't promote him there now because he's of age to be promoted, you know what I mean? So we're going to the next game, you know, against Northampton Town. So they're home, we're away, you know what I mean? So I'm after putting Gardner and Cummins into the midfield. Cummins is a centre back, but I always think when you have the strength, you'd be able to kind of like, in that middle area, you want to muscle people off. Well, you were riding your bike, but yeah, well, so that's why in the middle there we have like a little bit of strength, like, you know what I mean? So on the sides and the front there we have the pace and all that crap. So we're going to play the match now, you know what I mean? So we go. There we go. Alright. One by two water. Again. Alright. Oh, you hate everyone. I love everyone as well, I mean. Oh, come on. Don't lose their number, that's way. Look at how easy that is when we're on pass. It's annoying, aren't we? Alright. So that's the free agents there now, and only get a little name from one there. So when we want to shortlist and view them with the transfer, I mean, we only have 809 hours, so it's not, right? time, but we offered like 750 a week. So I think Clarence are 16 and they're kind of like rated around the 40s, 50s, except around that offer starting off.
Yeah.
So we got a point, they're not asking, so we're bottom of the thing still, bottom of the table still, we got a point. So that's something. Two wins there, but you're back into the top 18 or so, so I'm going to play poor playing now. Yeah.